Now you don't need any third-party app to hide any app in the iPhone. With iOS 18, Apple has added an easy way to hide the app in iPhone. In today's video, I will show you how you can hide apps in iPhone. Long tap the app icon that you want to hide. Tap Require Face ID. Now tap the second option saying Hide and Require Face ID. It will now explain what will happen if you hide the app. Tap the Hide App button to proceed. Now the app will be completely hidden on your iPhone. Once you hide the app, you cannot find it in the search, spotlight suggestions, Siri suggestions, call history, and app library. There will also be no notifications of that app. The hidden app will be added to the hidden folder in the app library. Tap the folder. It will do Face ID authentication before showing all the hidden apps. Now tap the app icon you want to open. It will again do Face ID authentication before opening the app. To unhide the app, long tap the app icon in the hidden folder and tap Don't Require Face ID. After the Face ID authentication, it will unhide the app. That's how easy it is to hide and unhide the app on iPhone. As I already said, this feature is coming with iOS 18. The iOS 18 is in developer beta. The stable version will come later this year. So you need to install the beta version if you want this feature right now. Otherwise, wait for the stable version release. That's it for this video. Don't forget to subscribe for more tech videos. Thanks for watching.